Florida Department of Law Enforcement are currently looking for Andrew Kananen. He's expected to be extremely dangerous and armed at this time.
The assassination of Gianni Versace, Wednesday, January 17th on FX.